Please come up today so I can tell you what I